Ain't nobody about you for ya. Ain't nobody about you for ya.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight.
Ready to fight. Ready.
All right, we are underway now. Good to have you with us as we broadcast live from Scotiabank Arena in Toronto, Ontario. Finds his range with the jab.
Oh, tagged him. And another one gets to the head.
Tried to set up the straight left, but he...
High kick!
Whoa! Yeah. He's got him hurt here. Oh, he slams him down with authority. Huge elbow there, Joe. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush.
He's hurt! Oh. This could be it right here. Body kick, look at that.
That goes in and secures the takedown.
Back up to his feet. Oh!
Kick to the body is there. Oh, left hook to the head, it's blocked.
Tagged him.
We cross the midpoint in round one. How about that shin?
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Yes, Joe, I would agree with you there.
Oh! He's rocked! Trying to pass here.
Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush.
Back to his feet again. Amazing!
An inside leg kick.
Flipped him with the jab.
That one hurt.
He is all about that left kick to the body.
Oh, he's stunned again!
Trying to stay in this fight!
He's badly, badly hurt.
Back and forth we go!
Oh, very nice.
Punch is blocked. Oh, straight right. Oh!
Big left hand!
He's got him over here.
He's out of it. Now he moves to full guard. Big punch from the top. He's now working from half guard. Back to full guard. Very nice.
Oh, he gets back up here, but Joe, look how wobbly he is. Man.
Oh, nice. There. Oh, he hurt him again. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Oh! Round two straight ahead. Oh, saved by the bell. That's the end of the round, and thankfully for him, it came at...
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we are, early round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Splits the guard and connects with the punch.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Oh, clipped him with the jab. Nice 1-2 there. So as we take a look at the numbers, just keep in mind how many body kicks he has thrown. He is really keeping his opponent honest in terms of not discriminating.
That one appeared to stun him. This could be it. Hard straight punch.
Well, Joey seems...
Whoa!
holding on to him now, not doing the time, just looking to recover.
He's back up to his feet.
Switching stances here. Under 3 minutes now.
Oh! Oh! He's rocked! Whoa! Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that one is going to be hard to top when it comes to handing out performance bonuses late in the night. A huge kick for the knockout victory, and he couldn't have caught him much more flush. Full force, full extension, and you knew if he connected with that weapon at one point in this fight, it was going to spell the end of the night for his opponent. Mission accomplished right there. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.